When it comes to managing construction progress, my team constantly references working within a virtual job site. And my answer always is, we don't need a virtual job site. What we do is just fine. Whenever we need to determine the site's progress, we can just give Rob a call. Rob is always keeping track of the activities on site, and we can reach him anytime to get updates. And when we need to see something, he just snaps a few photos and sends them via email. But there is a limit to communicating constant changes in the field, especially to sending routine comprehensive updates to the client. So we gave HoloBuilder a try to see what a virtual job site can do for us. I've heard that HoloBuilder allows field teams to capture construction progress with 360-degree cameras, and other stakeholders get remote access in 360 degrees to the job site to view it as if they were there, from anywhere. And I must admit, the capturing progress couldn't be easier. It's quick for my team to document conditions in the field with 360-degree photos while they're doing their job walk. Photos are pinned to the floor plan and organized by location and time. My team loves the ease of use and capture speed. When the capturing is done, we can simply go to our enterprise dashboard in any web browser and click into the project to view the site in 360 degrees. We can jump to any location on the floor plan, select any point in time, and look up and down, right and left, without any angle missing. And we can still do 2D photos for detail captures with the mobile Job Walk app that are then also organized by location. The entire job site and its progress are virtually at our fingertips, accessible through a simple link, which we can easily share with the owner, subcontractors, and other stakeholders. No more huge emails ever. With access to the virtual job site, we can also easily collaborate remotely by adding markups, notes, or documents like PDFs, and much more to the 360-degree photos. It becomes an interactive environment with endless possibilities. We can even compare what should be built side by side with what has been constructed by uploading BIM model renderings from Autodesk Navisworks or Revit. And what is most important is that the virtual job site impacts our KPIs where it matters. For example, aside from saving time and money with 80% faster documentation and less travel, we reduced rework because we can easily see what is behind the wall. Plus, we increase safety with fewer people on site and reduce schedule delays due to virtual site reviews and inspections. And there are so many more benefits, like legal savings, better meetings, or simply winning more work, that it easily pays for itself. And the client loves it too, which is what matters in the end. I always thought we didn't need a virtual job site, but now that we have one, we will never go back.